to be alert, especially I'm calling on the Muslim community, don't get caught into the conspiracies of minority parties. It's good to go on pilgrimages. Very good. Mecca is our holy city. Going there and conspiring, how are we going to mortgage the Muslim community of Sri Lanka and get on our political agendas, which is not correct? And I would make a humble request from the Muslim community of Sri Lanka, please be aware. Don't sell your vote for 1,000, 1,500, 3,000, 5,000 rupees, which has been happening in East especially and some areas in the North. And with responsibility, I'm saying it, your vote matters. Your vote is the voice and the future of your children. And for that, don't sell your vote. We have to protect our country. We have to protect the sovereignty, integrity of our country and generations to come.
The biggest betrayal of our history is that a former foreign minister of ours co-sponsoring the resolution against our armed forces, which resulted in our war heroes mentally falling. This is a hunt for war heroes. Tap into your hearts and ask whether democracy was upheld in the recent past. We will have to consider it a joke.